The Coon Rapids baseball team is headed to the 5AAA championship game on Wednesday after beating Champlin Park at Midway Stadium 8-2 on Friday night. Logan Shore went the distance, giving up 5 hits and 2 runs with 9 strikeouts to get the win. The offense opened up a close game with 4 runs in the 6th inning to pad their lead and help them coast to the victory.